Going down the dirty inner city side of the road, I plotted. Madness passed me by, she smiled high, I nodded. Looked up at the sky, began to cry, she shot it. Met a girl from Dearborn early 6 o'clock this morning, Colfax. Asked about a bag, suburbia such a drag, won't go back. Cause Papa don't allow no new ideas here. And now he sees the news, but the picture's not too clear. Mama, Papa, stop, treasure what you got. Soon you may be caught without it. The curve you set for rain, will it ever all be straight? I doubt it.
Clementine was born not to me, born not to love like you and me. No one's ever seen her cry, but hidden in her eyes there's a whole white sea. Clementine walks around at night,
not by sex though.
What?
He kisses me and I just come. He touches me, I come. Do you understand how frustrating that is? And I love sex and by touch.
I'm so strong.
Hey. Yo, hey. Yo, hello doll.
What's up?
You missed revision today. What's up with that?
Nothing.
Just late morning. Doesn't your dad know what time he's supposed to be here?
Like, he cares.
Are you okay, though?
Yeah. Okay.
Really? Okay.
Anyway, what are you talking about? Oh. I could hear you all the way from the gate.
Orgasms?
Orgasms. Really?
You're just laughing at me because I've been having a lot of those these days. And it's just weird.
What's the problem though?
Exactly.
Like, it happens during foreplay. And now, that's like, a bit strange. Yeah, it's strange.
And that's wrong because?
It's just a bit weird.
Come on now, really?
Guys are laughing at me.
Like, that's gonna happen. Look out. As long as you have a guy that gives it to you good every night, why should he be complaining?
Oh, listen, brah. Yolanda, your results. I begged Andrew and he surprisingly gave them to me for what? I have no idea, but here they are.
You know what? Let's go out tonight. Paint the town red.
You guys are like white chicks, bro.
Listen,
okay. Not for real.
We should do it just as long as she promises not to come all over the tent.
Fuck you guys, bro. It's not funny. Oh, fuck both of you. Fuck both of you. Wait. Cigarette never kills a man. Bring and then go.
Where are you going?
She's leaving. Bye. Bye. Well, you should laugh at me.
Speaking of party, bro, when was the last time you got drunk?
At Yolanda's party, wasn't it?
Yeah, hey, when the chick went missing.
Sindi went missing, bro.
And it just had to happen at Yoli's place.
What happened?
Dude, a lot of shit has happened in that family, hey?
What do you mean?
Dude, like weirder things have happened. There was this other guy, right, that Yoli met, and then they hooked up while she went out clubbing and all of that. So he was like there, he was all good and everything. And then he just started like getting really creepy. He started getting all protective and all, you know, aggressive on her. Like it got to a point where she had no friends at all.
For real?
For real, brah. Like at one point in time, she Yoli had to tell her dad, right? So when she told her dad, he tried confronting the guy and it didn't help. So the one time the guy broke into the house and he held everybody in gunpoint, demanding that he's going to elope with Yoli.
Are you fucking serious?
And everybody was at gunpoint and all they could just do was watch, and he had to go with her.
Yo, bro, that's a fucked up story, bro. That guy's a psycho.
I know, hey, it's God of a life, bro.
I can imagine, bro. What's that got to do with Cindy, though?
Remember the guy we saw at the party?
Yeah.
Think that's the cycle.
Meaning?
That's the thing.
Trap go.
I got 20 racks in my new jeans. I got 10 more in my blue jeans. I walk in, I turn up. Pimp tight like I'm permed up. I heard broke bitches talking like they rolling like us, man. Up. These bitches be mad at us because these bitches so down to fuck. Playing that shit, I can bang that shit. Fuck me, fuck a team, I'ma train that bitch. I hope you ain't wipe that bitch, cause I know a couple homies that'll fight that bitch.
Who's there? What's fucking day? What do you want?
Apart from the vodka in your breath, you smell delicious.
So funa, what do you mean?
I want you.
I don't want to do this again. Please.
Don't. I would hate for anything to happen to that precious little family of yours. Meet me outside. I know you'll do the right thing. I don't want to keep you waiting.
seriously.
Where are you going, bro?
I'm going anywhere.
Leaving though. Why are you leaving us here and going?
Just need A, okay?
Where are you going?
I'm okay.
Are you
I'm
sure?
Not going anywhere. I just need A. Okay.
Are you sure, bro? And you like just disappearing off on us. Are you sure you're okay?
I'm okay. Nothing is wrong, okay? I'm fine.
You don't look okay though.
I am though, okay? Just.
I have to stress about you, really.
Andy?
Please. No. You're leaving us behind here.
I'm not leaving.
No,
I just...
you are though. Why did you walk off of the club?
I told you, I need air, okay?
You need air from who? You're leaving us behind, but where are you going? You didn't even
I'm
tell
not
me
going
where
anyway.
You're going. I've been talking to her the whole time and she wants to leave. I don't know what's going on with her.
Yolanda, what's wrong? Nothing, please. What are you guys talking
about?
No, she wants to leave right now. I don't know what's up with her.
Why do you want to go?
I'm not going anyway.
Stop
I just
shouting. I'm talking to you. Relax.
What are you doing with our friend?
Isha, Stufus, Shesha. Yasebenza la.
Hey,
yasebenza la.
Wait, Sindi, are you okay?
Ntate.
Why don't you ask her?
Are you okay, Sindi?
Fall off. Wait, stop
it. Off,
seriously, what's going on right here? Like, what's going on?
Yes,
there is.
Can you chill?
Hey, four,
no.
Four,
stop
understand
touching me.
Motherfucker, I own this bitch.
Stop it. Well,
Let her go, listen, we are not leaving here without her. We are not leaving without her. No, we are not leaving. Yoli, explain to me what's happening here.
Listen,
explain to me, bro.
If you want it that bad.
And raise your arms to the big black sky.
What was it, baby?
Raise your arms to the high.
No.
Jealousy.
No, bro.
What's going on? It's okay.
What do you mean it's okay, bruh?